Hello children, it's me, Anu Miss. Do you remember the activities that we have done in the last class? How you all practiced it? Good. Today we are going to do sorting activity. Here we have our first activity. For that we want two balls, a spoon and some green grams. Children, put some green grams in a bowl. Now, using your three fingers, that is thumb, index finger and middle finger, you can hold the spoon like this. Tightly hold the spoon. Gently scoop, collect some green grams and transfer them to the empty bowl without spilling. Children, I will show it one more time. Collect some green grams and carefully transfer it to the second bowl. Make sure you are not spilling it. Children, like this you have to collect all the green grams to the second bowl. Concentrate and keep doing. Parents, kindly guide your child as it is very important for their eye-hand coordination. You can do the same activity using liquids in the next level. How was that activity, children? Did you all enjoy? Here we have our second activity. For that we need some green grams, chickpeas, green peas and peanuts kept in separate bowls. Instead of bowls, you can use paper cups, then ice trays or egg cartons. Then we need one tray as well. Parents, you may choose any four items available to you. Children, now let's mix up all these items. Look, now we have got a heap of pulses and lentils. Here, I'm going to give you a challenge. Separate and sort the items according to their shape, size and color. And keep into separate bowls. If you can sort without the help of your parents, you will win the game. Follow me. I will show you how to do it. Shall we take out all the peanuts? Look carefully, children. Can you spot the peanuts? Yes, I got it. Now collect it one by one and keep it inside a bowl. Three, 4, 5. Now what about chickpeas? Yes, collect it and you have to keep them in another bowl. Likewise, collect each item. Now the green peas. Green grams, dear parents, this activity is called sorting activity. This will enhance your child's ability to identify similarities and differences among a group of objects. I would like to suggest some easy sorting activities that you can help your child to do at home. Sorting of vegetables and fruits in groups and crayons by its size and color. Children, that is a simple but interesting activity, right? I hope you have enjoyed it. See you soon with another activity. Bye.